tuning pack? What does that mean? How did you actually win? We win by controlling the secret sites?
No, we killed all of their landmarks.
Oh.
We needed a couple more minutes for the sacred sites.
There is map state concealed, explored, and revealed. Revealed is no fog of war at all.
I guess so.
Oh, there is four factions we can pick, not three.
Yep.
Can't we put the bots on random? China and England versus Rome and whatever that thing is.
Bussets. Never heard of them.
Some Indian thing? Or Middle,
guess so.
Middle Eastern? Oh man, the zoom. Painful. I'm still worried out by not being able to roll. So house gives 10 pop.
Yep.
There is no auto scout.
I haven't found it.
You can't actually click on the mountains. Move command wise.
Imperial officer, huh? It should be fun.
Wait, the Scots are used to hunt today, right? Or something like that?
Yep. Oh yeah, you can bring in the sheep, and then in feudal age you have this upgrade that you can kill boar and bring them in.
Yeah, but what about the deer?
I have a tax collector.
Okay, so my Scott killed it there, but no, it's over there. I can't carry it.
No, you need to upgrade for it.
Which is only available in H2.
Yeah.
Or is it? Or do you need to make a... Well, does it make sense to make a mill there, I wonder?
All right, houses.
What? Enemy Scott coming in with sheep? Two Scots coming in with sheep.
Guess they can't even bother to bring them back.
At least you can heal units. What traders generate gold when assigned to trade routes? Oh wow, TC costs a lot of stuff. You need to go mine 300 stone.
Work.
Peridon. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be food decay. Flambo Equil. This deer I killed like way back with my scout still has the same amount of food on it. I guess this big attack notification shit is showing up on your minimap as well.
Yep. Your ally is under attack. Now you have these trading posts.
Is there are something like hill bonus?
I don't know.
What do you mean with trade posts? Your sieve or on the map?
On the map.
So that's just in the left and the right corners. Let's see. So one of these upgrades is to chop down trees faster. Aha. I guess it takes a long time to chop down trees then. Horse man. Wait, knights are countered by crossbows? Alright, castle goes pew pew. Oh, interesting. So my base is actually not walled off completely. Ugh. Wait. I wanted to select my markers, not place a marker.
See, they can work at.
Yeah, yeah, and sweet, sir. Yes.
Harkin' at all.
Harkin' at all.
Right, what they did work at.
If you'll have it, that's he building a knot.
Stareth Uta every chan, holdeth at onsa. And we do
every charm and tendeth.
It's nice how the walls go into the mountain. Oh, there's also an entrance on the back.
Build that for they.
To done some work. Third thing to do.
Safe to Hestes.
Safe to Hestes. You can't do Delvin.
Well, where then?
Good swinker, everybody.
Good swinker.
Park it at all. You're in the thing, Hestes. Holstead done. Eagle habitat, you build an anon. Hestes cometh, Arwenen. Arita.
Arita, what needeth work? Seath to Hestes.
Seath ain't a worker.
Yarita, not a worker. He'll have you that he's building a knot.
What day did he'll
build a that for they?
Every John, intended.
Aye.
He could build a that for they.
Harken a thaler. Build then say that Rita.
Who's for Gardy ready? Build then say that Rita no.
Knitus Yard.
Cease to work, eh? Every charm and ten. Every charm and ten.
Delphende is meant leaf.
It's a bit annoying that both of them are red.
Thank you.
I'm fine with that. Good it go with work.
Building to put an up. Villains, it is team to get fingers done. If you'll get this building, he builds it for thee.
Harken on. Estes are coming. Building to put an up. Harken thou on. It ain't in this bed of new death.
Nest of bees, what the hell?
I guess like this Orkin thing.
I'm getting it.
Wait, where did the blacksmith go?
What?
Oh, there it is. I wasn't finding the blacksmith.
Intended. There is Wooda needeth to bail again.
Harken on. Estes are coming. Marita, every Jordan Fenanuta. He borrowed that this is he built it. And he built it well. Harken thou on. We have a test.
Looks like there's no market upgrades. This is a weird thing.
Get this building, you build it for me.
Harkanala,
Oh, first the presents.
Engines are doing that loop.
Yes, sir.
Dan Carvin in the Runkers. Hester's coming.
Follow me.
Follow me, young fellow.
Are you also gonna attack, or?
My units are coming in. Interesting.
Those traps have huge range.
Looks like somebody wants to join the cannon fun. Thank you.
Why are these archers not firing on the villagers?
So I have two trebuchets, a bunch of cannons that need more villagers. Yeah, this is very challenging.
I like your villager count.
How high did I get?
150 or so in the graph. It keeps on growing. I kind of stopped building them at some point.
Yeah, me too, when I hit the pop limit.
All right, I guess Viper and Doubt are going to be battling soon.
Oh, you're going to watch this live?
Yeah, I think so.
So this food, wood, and so on count? No. Wait, that's in the bank?
I guess so, yeah, since it's going down.
Haha.
I think you might have had a little bit too much food.
Yeah, what to do with it? Cannons don't cost food, I think.
I didn't even watch what everything costs, I just built whatever I like.
There's no traits. What is there? Oh, you actually got the most wood.
Yeah, I needed a lot. Those archers, I think.
Right, so I made 45k food. And I have 30k left. Yeah. 3 times too much. And for once, I have more gold than you.
Just a little bit.
I'm really curious how much was from the trade.
Maybe quite a bit. So apparently the Chinese have this unit which goes around buildings collecting gold from them. But I couldn't quite figure out how it worked, because when I press the idle button, I keep getting those Imperial officers. And then they start walking again, and then they stop, and then they start again. It's a little weird.
So on the text screen, it says time till H2 and time till H3, but not till H4. That's weird.
Yeah, I noticed. I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah, not enough room to put it on the screen, I think.